eyes are still dilating.
He's reacting to the meds.
Check the dosage.
This shouldn't be happening.
If that doesn't work...
What's going on, Dr. York?
One moment. Hold the lidocaine and check his pressure. Damn it. Grab the crash cart. He could be in V-fib. Charge to 200. No, no, make that 300.
Dr. York.
He's alive, but we're moving too fast. We need
just
to...
get it done.
That did it.
Stand by with that morphine. 4 megs.
Where are we at, Dr. York?
It's tachycardic. We need to stabilize before progressing.
There's no time.
He's unstable. Progressing now would be a mistake. You're putting... Set to 300.
You'll feel a little pinch.
Now.
Thank you.
Sergeant Beckett! Thank God you're okay. I'm sure you have a lot of questions. I'll explain everything later. Right now, we need to get you to the TAC lab. Hurry, and be careful. Vanek's men are attacking the facility. Can't believe he'd go to this extreme to cover up evidence.
Careful, Sergeant Beckett. You're about to stumble into an ambush.
This is a secure channel. Identify yourself. He must be monitoring us on the security camera.
How much of this junk we gonna burn?
All of it. And we reduce the hard drive, bitch.
That's fine. Advance! Advance! Like you got the rest of us. She was surprised to see you on the